preparing for the final battle. Well, not preparing, we are going to fight the final battle. The little dark one has left us. And yeah. You get more ammo and stuff, because I'd really like if we get some ammo.
Well, Moskvin wasn't bullshitting this time. The Red Line's advancing on three sides. My brothers in arms. I am not a man for speeches, but here it is. You are the most dedicated, most courageous soldiers in the Metro. Each of you is worth 5 ranks. If you simply do the job you were trained to do, we'll win this battle.
Hoorah.
Sparta, to battle!
Sparta!
Yeah.
You need ammo?
Ammo squad! That's enough! Get back here!
Check your gear! Choose time!
Zippers
up!
Wait, let me see if I can...
Get ready, people!
Never mind. Let me see if I can switch my gun, but... Go, boys. Time for the final battle.
Tanks! Artyom! Knock those tanks out before they get us home!
Actually load last checkpoint. I'm gonna look up quickly how to fucking name this thing out. Alright, so there's a big red glowing object. What is he called?
They're falling back!
We've got
We beat them! We really did! You don't fuck with Rangers! Don't get too cocky! They're still strong! Report the situation, Sergeant.
Colonel, wounded are out of the fire zone and headed to the evac point.
Well done. Regroup and get ready. They're going to go at it again any moment now.
Yes, sir!
You got this, boys. This thing doesn't even use sniper bolts. This thing uses, like... What ammo is that?
Thank you. that we have lost D6. Our only option is to destroy it.
Count us in, sir. What the hell? Nobody lives forever. What the hell is this?
Sorry, I didn't read the book.
Secure the perimeter! Cover the exits! Stay alert, men!
Save your voice, Gideon. Here, there are only dead Spartans. I feel a bit like Xerxes. But an unforgivable waste of men and resources. So many good soldiers lost. And for what? Molestation? The Council? All are cleansed by the fires of revolution. What a pleasant surprise, Colonel Miller. Or what remains of you?
Artyom, it is time.
And who may this be? The resourceful young man. Tell me, Artyom, savior of the Metro. Where are you going?
Artyom, no need for that now.
All the Dark One! The Dark Ones. You shall die. That's it. GG to the freaking Red Army. They're all dead. I guess that means we win. I don't know if that's the good ending or not.
Uman died, like most of the Spartans. Miller survived and is now in charge of police guards, even though he's confined to a wheelchair. And Khan just disappeared. He once told me, what if this little Dark One is the last of the angels sent to save us? The fact that the little one came back and brought his kin, maybe that was the pardon and salvation for me, for the Order, for all of us in the Metro. The last light of hope in this kingdom of darkness.
It will be better for everyone if we go away, Ordo. But one day we'll come back. I'll be big then. Goodbye, my friend.
Bye, my little friend. Till you return. Alright, so we've been. I think this is the good ending.
But I know we will meet again. Maybe. They really were sent to save us. Maybe we did earn forgiveness.
So good. That game was awesome, guys. I think that's a good ending. I'm gonna look it up right now. But that was awesome. Even if that's a bad ending, man, that was a good ending. I'm happy with that. The Dark One saved us. Yeah, the Dark One saved us. They beat the communists. Oh, look, they're in the little ditch. We can actually see them walking away. And we saved D6. So instead of blowing it off, I guess we just took control of it. Like, back control. Ah, so apparently this is the good ending. The bad ending is where I lose D6. Well, this has been fun. This has been fun, guys. I will be doing more. all the DLCs that come with this game. Be excited for that. Also, Metro Exodus comes out soon. Also, be excited for that. Okay, this game is definitely, definitely a good play here. I would say this one had a much better ending than the first one. Generally, yeah, I like both of them. They look very fun. Throughout. Now I'm curious where Exodus will pick up from this. It seems like this is a good ending. Like, a good conclusion to the series. The Dark Ones win. We win. Everyone wins. I'm sorry. Just pause this in the past and beat it. As it sits in these great credits. All the talented people that made this game. This is a nice... I should probably screenshot that. Nope, too late. Oh, another thing to mention, the soundtrack of this game is nice too. Very random, but... nice. I liked it. Yeah. This didn't happen with the first Metro. There's no... there would be credits. Oh, do not press A to skip. That's this. No, we're gonna sit through these credits. That way everyone gets acknowledged. This is definitely one of my favorite Let's Plays on the channel so far. Yeah, definitely beats the 76 playthrough. Remember guys, if you enjoy stuff like this, like, comment. I mean, don't expect me to do a Spartan playthrough or try to get the band in it. That's not gonna happen, but... if you want to see more like story-based games like this, and complete playthroughs, I can do that. If you like it, the People's Republic of Animation. Proposal for 3D, what the? What? Winking. Great TV games. There's what I think is great. Pretty long terms of service too. Okay, this is really long term to service. I don't know if we have to sit through this time again. Oh, looks like we're done. Did it, guys. Beat the game. That was fun. See you guys next time with the bonus chapters. But this is kind of like, there's still a lot left from what it seems, at least. All right. See you.